Hi guys, I'm Julie. I'm the curator here at the Dixon, and I'm so excited to welcome you into our galleries for a quick tour around our exhibition, For America, Paintings from the National Academy of Design. So I'm standing in front of what I thought was one of the great surprises of this exhibition. It's George Henry Hall's painting, A Dead Rabbit, from 1858. So when we get ready for shows here, generally we see things in a checklist, so a little thumbnail and information about the painting. And I kept looking at the little thumbnail, looking for the dead rabbit, and I never found him. And then I remembered, oh, we're talking about the dead rabbits. The dead rabbits were an Irish-American street gang in New York in the 19th century. They were real rough and kind of like thugs and pickpockets, and they were known for brawling and fighting a lot. So George Henry Hall has painted here a member of the Dead Rabbits. Although you might not know it, if you were just walking around the galleries here, you might look at this and think that he's some sort of saint or religious figure. He kind of has that look to him. And I think that was intentional for George Henry Hall. It would have been really shocking and almost vulgar to paint something as low and kind of rough around the edges as a member of the Dead Rabbits, and I think putting this figure in the guise of this heroic male nude kind of tempered the scandalous nature of the subject. And this, painted in 1858, was showing something that was really of the moment. Just the year before, in 1857, the Dead Rabbits had gotten in this huge bloody brawl with their rival gang, the Bowery Boys in New York. And so painting a member of this gang would have been super contemporary and really not unlike artists today who are painting things in response to Black Lives Matter and the coronavirus pandemic. So it's interesting to think of George Henry Hall this way. Because a lot of his other work is kind of quiet and pleasant still life, but he chose this to be his diploma work for the National Academy. Actually, he traded it in. He had originally submitted another work, a still life, I think, but swapped in this one. Maybe he wanted to be remembered for a work like this. Fun fact, you may have heard of the Dead Rabbits before if you've seen the movie Gangs of New York with Leonardo DiCaprio and Daniel Day-Lewis. So now you've seen a work of art that relates to that movie, and it's super fun. It's a great painting.